Hi, folks, and welcome to another edition of Minute with Murphy. I wanted to continue to give you an update as we work hard right up here in Albany. I am proud to announce that yesterday, the New York State Senate passed a bill to bring ride sharing to communities outside of New York City. Companies such as Uber and Lyft will be able to provide affordable transportation options to underserved areas, or for job opportunities for drivers, reduce the incidence of drinking and driving, and ease traffic congestion, and help to curb air pollution. This bill delivers economic, environmental, and public safety benefits that were long overdue. This week, in my new role as chairman of the Senate Investigations and Government Operations Committee, I officially inquired into why the state has struggled to mail both the STAR tax credit and real property tax freeze checks to qualified homeowners in a timely fashion. This has caused serious tax implications for New York State residents and is absolutely, completely unacceptable. The Department of Taxation and Finance has until February 16th to provide myself and my committee with some answers. The state may not have provided timely checks, but I can promise you they will provide a timely response to our questions. And back home, it was another busy weekend. I stopped by to present Dr. Gupta and his wife with a proclamation from the New York State Senate to congratulate them and their facility becoming a critical part of our community. And I can't wait to see what other aspects of care they'll be bringing to the people of the Hudson Valley. I also stopped by the VFW Post 9257 in Putt Lake. And this is one of my favorite places to visit, especially on Super Bowl weekend. I had a great time chatting up with some old friends and thanking some of our local heroes for defending our freedoms. And of course, I had to have the Eggs Benedict. Super. Well, folks, that's about all the time I have. And thanks for watching. And like I always say, if you see me around town, please stop and say hello, because I'd love to hear from you.